Paul says something happens. You can't be in the glory and still say the same. There is something life-changing. Each and every glory encounter is life-changing. Hallelujah. God help us today, man. Come on, family, we don't need better preaching. We don't need better singing. We don't need better social media presence. We just need God's presence. We just need to get into the presence. In that presence, there's life-changing power. Come on, we need enough faith to be generated in our hearts so that it can lift us out of the doominess and the gloominess, out of the doubt and unbelief that we see out there, and to believe once again that even though He's everywhere all at the same time, that He desires to show His glory. And in that show of His glory, there is a life-changing experience. Hallelujah. See, I don't want God to show me His glory. I don't want to have an encounter with His glory so that my name can be made great. I don't care about my name. I don't want to have a glory encounter so that my ministry is great, so that I have more Instagram. Oh no, goodness gracious me. I don't want to have a glory encounter so that God, you know, my wife needs some sorting out, or my next door neighbor, or the pastor actually. God, I need a glory encounter so you can fix the pastor or you can fix the boss at work. No, 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 no. I need a glory because I need to change. Hallelujah. And the Bible says we can go from glory to glory.